and my sheet! Poirot! Poirot, run!
All the world will know my name. Captain Man Cum Seafood.
Morning, Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Because mine's bigger than yours.
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail all right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping, and a general idea of their toughness. You won't find nothing squinting into the sun like that. Use your glass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell for soft hearts. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink. It's no fun fishing cargo.
Although it can be done.
Stand up! Let's get moving! Come on, you slugs! Man those ships!
Fire! Fire! this bit,
it
sir!
Is